Hey guys, it's me Tina, and as always, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to have a great video because we are making a bedroom makeover. I can't wait till you guys see this one. Before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button so if you don't miss any future episodes. This being said, let's get started. This bedroom is not very pretty. This row is 60 centimeters wide, and this wall is almost 2.4 meters high, 4 meters wide. These walls are the best for wallpaper because they have no flaking texture on them. When wallpapering the wall, don't hesitate to choose a blood color, especially if you have a thing in your room that supports it. This room already boasts a pink modern wave and the stunning green wallpaper on the edge to its charm. Layering some mid-century wall art in a contrasting hue adds dimension and interest. I love to peer and stick wallpaper. It's amazing how you can instantly change the look and feel of a room with just some peer and stick wallpaper. There are many things that you can change in a rental home, but don't despair. You can just add those faded laminate cabinet doors or print and ditch white appliances with peer and stick wallpaper. Removal wallpaper isn't just for walls. Think outside the box and use it on furniture. I like the look of this white wallpaper. It uses both classic elegance and a sense of lightness. It will give your room an incomparable elegant touch. Did you know that a peer and stick wallpaper can stretch? Yes, it can. Our trick here is to apply the wallpaper with a gentle touch. Follow the lid of the paper and lie it flat on the surface without pulling or stretching. Then just smooth out with those gorgeous hands of yours. Once you get into a groove and learn the little nuances of applying, you get the hang of it and it goes much faster. Plus, that feeling of how proud you will be in the end is so worth it. So that's it. It took us a total of 8 hours and 5 entire rows to finish this wallpaper project. So after updating the walls and the cabinet doors in this guest bedroom, this is what it looks like. I think it turned out really good. This warm yet quiet pink is well suited to bedrooms as the color is bright and soft. Its warmth is reminiscent to the morning sun, which is perfect for rooms such as this one. We walked thoroughly through this home in the coming weeks. We will take you a tour of the work we've done here. We have so much more to show you, but it'll have to wait until next time.